You're dating one of the most famous women on the planet.
Right.
Charli D'Amelio, what strain does that bring to the relationship?
Well, here's the thing. I feel like in the past, she's been in relationships where they were like almost obligated to post together. And for us, it's not like that. It's more just if we're going out and we like our outfits, we'll put up the phone and make a stupid TikTok, you know? It's just like anybody else's relationship, honestly.